Hole number 7, Rookie Division, White Cliff 9 Hole Cup Tournament. Here I play with the Sniper 9 and no moving target, don't move. And I put 2 left and 4.5 at the end. I will put backspin. Here I put 4.2, but it is a little bit, as I can see, so I put 4.5. But still it is a little bit, so I will suggest to play it with 5. And I just plus 30% at max with no moving target. I move my target just for the adjustments here. We need some tweak here. It was came a little hot.
Perfect shot.
I hit perfect, but we end up on the right side of the pin and little hot, so I will suggest 5 back and 1.7 right spin. With 5 back and 1.7 right spin with no moving target, plus 30% at max, you can try that. I'm not sure it will be inside, but it will be really more close than my shot. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.